Sharing files and ideas during a research project is now super convenient with Afforai Shared Libraries. Afforai allows you to collaborate with friends and team members by creating a central library of shared files that can be used for research using Afforai's AI assistant. You can share documents, references, notes, and even your entire library with an unlimited number of people. To create a shared library, simply follow these steps. Go to your Afforai dashboard, navigate to the top left corner of your screen, and click Add Library. Select Create Shareable Library and give your library a name. You can upload files to your shared library using any of the three methods offered by Afforai. Alternatively, you can populate your shared library by dragging items from your main library. Like most collaborative platforms, Afforai allows you to manage team members within your shared library. To add team members, right-click on your shared library and select Invite People. Enter the user's email address and select the role you wish to assign them. View, Edit, or Admin. You can enter multiple email addresses to invite several people at once. Click Send Invitations to complete the process, and invitees will receive notification emails. You can also view invites from other users by clicking Add Library at the top left of your dashboard. Click Shared Libraries Invites, and you'll find any available invites here. Afforai also allows you to transfer ownership of a shared library to another user. Right-click on the shared library and select Transfer Ownership to perform this task. That's all for this lesson. Catch you in the next one.